and come hither. Then Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego came forth in the midst of the fire. Oh, praise the Lord. And the prince, the governor, the captains, the kings, the counselor, being together, saw these men upon whom the fire had no power, nor was a hair of their head seen, neither were their coat changed, or the smell of fire was passed. This is the same God, Jamaica, we serve. Jamaica, we serve the same God today. You will come out of your fiery furnace as you bow and pray to the living God.
Praise the Lord.
The Bible said in Daniel 3 verse 28, then Nebuchadnezzar speak and said, blessed be the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, who had sent his angel and delivered his servant that trusted in him, and have changed the king's word, and healed their bodies, that there might not serve nor worship any gods except. This scripture today, Jamaica, it is a common God, common G-O-D. It's not a capital. You serve a common God, hallelujah, that cannot deliver. If you rise up and serve the living God today, you shall be. The king's word will change. The king's word will change. For there is no word in any king's mouth except God's goodness.
Praise the Lord.
The Bible said in the book of Proverbs, the king's heart rests into the hands of God, and he ships it to whomsoever I want to ship it to today. Today, nation, kindreds, and Lord, I'm here in Jamaica, land that I love. Repent and change your break up your folly ground and serve the true and living God. Because all principalities and power are break down by the blood of Jesus Christ.
Praise the Lord.
Glory to God. Therefore I make a decree. The same Nebuchadnezzar that men fear, he make a decree in his parliament. He said that every people, nation, and language will speak anything amiss against the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego shall be cut in peace. And your house shall be made a dung heap, because there is no other God that can deliver. No other God can deliver Jamaica and the principalities of darkness and fear and panic that cause over Jamaica land. It is not only cause over Jamaica land, it is cause over the nation. Who is so dreadful and terrible like my God? Come up with your armor. Come up with your spear. Come up with your shield today. From your dark holes, we are you up in your messengers. Hallelujah. With your ambassadors, with your shield and your axe. Come up with them and stand before our God today. 30 verses. Then the king promote Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the providence of Babylon. These three was promoted in Babylon. Promotion coming not from the east, nor from the west, but from Jesus Christ. I adore you today. Get down on your knee and pray. Hold on your mouth. Kings and queen, government, opposition, lawyers and doctors, nurses, police and soldiers, they have the same life that we have, these people. And they need to see their families. And they need Jesus also. Get down, mighty man. Strong. Bow today. For the God that answered by fire will soon reach you in your chambers. For the blood that's running in our country and over the nation. For the victimization and the cruelness that has been taking place through the dark age, hallelujah, of principalities and power. High